Five members of the Canadian Forces completed on Thursday their final class of the Saddle Up Soldier program, which brings soldiers suffering from injury or post-traumatic stress disorder to Toronto from across the country to experience the therapeutic benefits of horseback riding.
I thought it was awesome. It was a really good experience to learn something new and a good experience to become friends with a horse. Excuse me. and to meet some really awesome people.
Throughout the learning process, regimental riders strengthen their muscles and their emotional bond with the creatures.
There's a mental-emotional connection with animals, working with animals, so bonding with it, grooming it, preparing it, the communication between human and animal has huge benefits in sort of those terms.
The volunteer-driven, two-week course at the Horse Palace at Exhibition Place is part of Soldier On. The Canadian Forces created this program in 2006 with the aim of restoring traumatized or wounded personnel to health. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Reynolds.